Nina gets to roam free and run around while I prune the vineyard, which is awesome. And the only thing that I have to look out for are coyotes, because they can come into the vineyard. And I think Nina would be fairly attractive to a coyote, or there would definitely be some sort of confrontation until she gets bigger. And she has her best buds, Nelly and Angus, to play with, the winemaker's dogs. So together they're the three amigos she gets to play with. Teach Nina how to high five, and the training's not going well so far. Okay, Nina, sit. High five. Good girl. Good girl, Nina. There you go. That was the first try. Amazing. You're learning so quick.